to open up Invocation at Jeff Hanger's album release concert. You inboxed me on Facebook and you asked if I could come and get you to go to church. Of course, I don't want everybody to go to church. But the thing was, me coming to Greenwood to get you will make me more than an hour late for the service. Decisions, decisions. And I made the decision that I would come to get you that Saturday night. And on my way, you called me and you was like, well, I can get somebody to meet you in Walmart so you won't have to come way on the other side of town. They can cut down our time. And something I said that I've been saying ever since, I said, no, ma'am. If I'm coming for you, I'm coming all the way. That when the devil thought it was over, God stepped in right on time. So I have a little song that I prepared for you. And we're just gonna see how it sounds.
All right. All right.
That would miss the mark. challenge.
Might be a problem, brother. Going back on the project.
After knowing you for years and thinking you hated me, it was crazy how I found out that you were madly in love with me. I remember asking God, God, what are you doing? You know this man cannot handle me or my attitude. But I was so wrong. From the moment I met you, I knew you were different, but I was still afraid of being hurt. Instead of saying you were different from the rest, you showed me through actions. You made me feel safe, wanted, loved, appreciated, valued, and honored. Thank you for stepping up to the plate and being a father to Rashad. Thank you for showing us real love. Thank you for loving me through all my hurt. On this day, I promise to love you, honor you, and respect you. To always be your covering and your best friend. I know that this journey will not be.
The giving of these rings to them who wear them may abide in peace and continue in that favor. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Amen. Say, in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring I be wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. So, there is a special presentation, the bride and the groom, at this time.
Dear Den, I thank you for helping my mom pay
Order to honor your mother and not honor you.
All right. That's right.
So I vowed that I would be the best dad. That God would enable me through fasting and prayer and supplication and supplication. But I want to say that I love you, and like I always tell you, you're going to grow up and you're going to be somebody great. You're going to make your mother and me proud. And you're going to make lots and lots of money. Help me pay some stuff off. And I didn't want to get you a ring, but I did get you a cross with a ring around it. And on the cross, it says, "Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen." So I want you to wear this until you lose it. I hope you don't. You know, our first honeymoon is in Atlanta. But for our second honeymoon, drum roll please. We are going. We're going on a trip in a favorite rocket. We are going on a 7-day Caribbean cruise.
Oh my God.
And we're going to have lots and lots of fun. Amen.
Can the chicks say help them know?
Help
them! I sang a show that a couple of disasters before. The significance of the standing ceremony is to say that our individual sands are put together now and they become one. And there is no way possible that I can unmix my sand with yours.
Yes.
And so therefore, as our sins are combined, forever inseparable, even so shall your life be. In Jesus' name.
Jesus.
Church said amen.
Amen. Amen.
For as much as Danny and Rasha have considered together in holy wedlock to have witnessed the same before God in this company, and therefore have pledged their faith to each other and have declared the same by the joining of hands and by the giving of receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. Those who God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Let us pray. Eternal God, creator and observer, preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace, Father of everlasting life, send thy blessings upon this man and this woman, whom we bless in thy name, O Lord, that they may surely perform and keep the vows and covenant between them made, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws. Look upon them, I pray, with love, to honor, to cherish each other, and so live together in faithfulness and in patience, in wisdom and true holiness, that they may in the life to come reap eternal joy and blessings through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Would the congregation please repeat with me the Lord's Prayer. We'll say it in unison. Our Father,
which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
To please join my hands together, please. Dear God, our Father, because of thy loving Son, through the Holy Ghost, I pray now that I will bless and that he will preserve you and he will keep you. The Lord with his favor smile upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benedictions that you love and live so in this life and in the world to come, you may have eternal life. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
As is the custom and the honor and the privilege of the Lord, you may at this time. First time anywhere. Mr. and Mrs. Danny and Rasha Fairley.
Okay.
This is Grandmama Gaston. God bless you, Danny and Rasha. I hope you have you all have a many wonderful married day. You all be sweet. Keep on praying and singing. Don't stop. God bless you, and I love you all more.
Hi, I just want to say congratulations and welcome Rasha and Rashad to the family. I know y'all already love us, but y'all gonna love us even more now, baby, because y'all are ready. That's all I have to say. Congratulations again.
Well, I want to say congratulations to Rasha and her wonderful husband, Danny. I'm so proud of you guys. And I tell you what, I'm just in a place right now where I've never been before in this building. It's so beautiful. Y'all put this thing together so eloquently. And I'm going to stop right there because I feel myself getting a little full just talking about it. So, Daddy, love both of you guys. And just continue doing what you're doing. God is going to continue to bless you. And I'm just going to speak into your life right now. 50 years of marriage plus. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hey, girl, Rasha, Danny. Y'all know this Uncle Robert. Y'all know I talk to y'all all the time about life and love and all that good stuff. Well, now y'all going to do it. So it's real now. So anyway, we love y'all. Bye.
Congratulations, Cousin Danny, you and your beautiful bride. May God continue to bless y'all and keep y'all. May y'all have a prosperous life. Love you and God bless.
Dre and Roshan, congratulations. I hope and pray that you have a long, long, happy marriage. Dre, let go of mama now.
This message is for Danny and Rasha, Ashleya and Vern. We are congratulating you on this very, very lovely day. As you say, this is the best day of your life. We join in and help you celebrate today. We're so glad that we were able to be here from Atlanta to witness this day with the two of you. So we want to say congratulations to Danny and Rasha.
Congratulations!